the titanium skid plates of his McLaren, Ayrton was on his way into the lap, down the fast straight, towards 200 miles an hour, into Curva 1, then to the right-hander, the Curva do Sol, dropping down up to Curva 2, the left-hander. Now up into top gear, flat out, nearly 200 miles an hour as he goes to Curva 3, the left-hander. And this is it. Now a little short straight, then it is left again. Now starting to climb slightly up to the Fadura, and that is a fourth gear corner, and this is it. Just look at the immaculate line he's taking. Coming up to the infield now, the right-hander, then the Piranino left-hander. Dropping down to the very tight right, which was where he and Nakajima collided last year and lost Ayrton Senna victory in 1990. Now up to the left-hander. Tiny little short straight, it's downhill slightly, then Curva 4. It's a third gear corner. Now into the long, long left-hander at Sumida. And now it's almost within sight of the final straight, which will complete what looks like being a sensational lap. 1:16.392, and that is Ayrton Senna's 54th pole position.